Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to make this hat. I showed it before in one of my previous videos, as somebody asked me to make a video for this hat, so I'm going to do it today. So for this hat I'm using Bernat cozy style. It's 100% acrylic. It's medium and using 5mm hook. So let's start. Welcome to my channel and thank you so much for subscribing and liking my videos. So let's start with slip knot. We're going to chain 78. Just make sure don't make the chains tight, a little bit loose. So I made 78. Now I'm going to join this with slip stitch. First row is going to be half double crochet. As you can see, I'm taking these two loops. So continue doing half double crochet. So I'm at the end of the first row. Join this slip stitch. Now chain two again. And we're going to make the brim, but it's a little bit different. As you can see, it's really thick in this part to make you warmer. So I'm going to take the back loop, the very back. You can see these two, we usually take these two loops when we work. But I'm going to take this one, the third one, at the very back and make half double crochet. Now this and this go over here. So you can see so we're going to make the brim around 4-4.5 inches, then we're going to fold it in half like this and sew it together. Chain two, round three. Same, we're going to do this one, go back, so we are going to repeat the rows the same till the brim reaches 4 or 4.5 inches. So I'm finishing the brim, slip stitch, join. Now we are going to measure it. Quarter, I think 4 inches and a quarter. So when I started the first row in half double crochet, I took from the foundation chain 2 loops and left 1. You can see here there's only 1 loop. We usually take 1 loop and leave 2, but in this case, I took 2 and left 1. So now we are going to join these loops with this side. We're starting in first 2 loops and the other side. Let's check where is the first loop. It's here. So we're going to join them this single stitch. Oh, sorry. I'll do this. I'm going to do again at the back of the loop. No 2 loops at the very back, and connect this to with single stitch again. The third loop with the loop of the chain foundation. Just make sure. Not to skip any of this from the other side. At the end, you need to have exact number of the stitches. So I'll show you a little bit more. Closer. Know these two. No. Go back in this one. And in the loop that we have from chain, foundation chain, and single stitch. And here is the last chain. Now we are going here. Make double crochet. Chain two. And we are going to make front post double crochet and back post double crochet. We're going to start with front post in the first single stitch, back post. Front post, back post. Front post, back post. We started with back post, we're going to finish with front post double crochet. Now second row of the hat, same, front post, back post, front post, back post. Continue working even till the hat reaches 7.5 inches. I'll meet you there. So the hat has reached 7.5 inches. So now we are going to start decreasing. Chain two, back post, now we are going to make this and this together, front post and back post together. Yarn over, go back post. So now we have three loops through all of them. Front post, back post, this and this together. Front post, back post, this and this together. Continue this all around till the end of the row. second row of decreasing, chain two, and now back post. Now we are going to make together this and this front post. And again front post. Three loops. Back post, double crochet. This and this together. Front post, three loops, back post, double crochet. Front post, three loops, back, front post, back post. Do a round, finish this round like this. Third row of decreasing, chain two. Now we're going to make together front post with this back post. This front post together and back post. Continue doing this. And now the last row of decreasing, chain two. Go like this and make front post. Front post. on the last stitch. Join the stitch. Now, cut some yarn. Over one stitch, under another, over, under, over, under. We're going one more time through these stitches. Inside, and this is how it looks on the top. So the hat is done. So now we are going to measure it to make sure how long it's supposed to be. 9 and a half, 9 and a quarter. and the width. Without stretching. Nine. Now I'm going to show you how to make the cowl. I'm using the same size of the hook and the same yarn, just to pair with the hat. So it's made with the front and back posts, double stitches. Again, you can make it according to your liking. You can make it wider if you want, longer. I'm going to start 80 chains. And let's see. 11 inches long and 10 wide. So let's start. Chain 80. Slip knot. Just remember, don't chain tight, make it loose. So I just made 80 stitches, just to make sure. Don't switch it, don't turn it. Slip stitch, join together, and we are going to work with half double crochet. First row, half double crochet. And hide the yarn. At the end of the first row, connect the slip stitch, chain 3, and we're going to start with back post. Back post, front post. Round 3, the same, so work even till the cowl reaches 11 inches. So I'll meet you there. So it's done. Now let's measure it. Eleven inches. And 10. Yeah, 10 inches.